I just can take it, I can stand another minute. This is a tragedy, no matter how you spin it. All over the left side, enjoyed in this volume. They owe me nothing that appears in a tomb. To have a happy ending's all I ever wanted. With that shaming, feel like I've been taunted. Can't help but feel like I have angered to my power. I have to calm, so I'm gonna take a shower. Thought I was dreaming, but I guess it really gone. When I woke up, I just felt like it was also done wrong. I thought that plot armor, I'm sure that she would stay. Now I'm trapped inside a nightmare every single freaking day. After each chapter, thought there'd be a happy ending. Then the credits rolled and my heart's gotten mended. This little fairy tale didn't seem to end well, cause our knight giant armor is incompetent as hell. I'm sure they'd always plan this. It just does not feel right. Went straight from goofiness to sadness. Broken down my anger and my sadness. You weren't ready for this world that's full of madness. I want to talk to you if only for a minute. I think I understand the reasons why they did it. I know that all your favorite characters are deader. That doesn't mean it didn't happen for the better. If you just learn to get past this, you might be stronger. And it's been 8 months, this can't go on any longer. They always plan to pair assess you when we show, and I'm sure all of us would have been approved by an on the own. Think of the awesomeness these writers have in store, with exciting twists and epic fights and kill faces and more. If you're just patient, they'll have happily ever after come to this volume. We'll find this is no final chapter. I truly would feel pain, honestly, I really do. But you've got to get over this and move on to something new. I know it gives you nightmares. It causes you so much pain. But Isaac, please don't move like a kid. I don't want this to drive you more insane. Thorns of roses breaks my hopes and dreams and could you change it if you could? You'll have to resign now. The show is online now. Every nightmare just discloses. These feels cut like thorns of roses. But this still is the same team that at one time made me love this show. Show.